टीम इंडिया को टी20 वर्ल्ड कप के पहले मुकाबले में पाकिस्तान के हाथों 10 विकेट से करारी शिकस्त झेलनी पड़ी थी। इसके बाद सोशल मीडिया पर भारतीय तेज गेंदबाज मोहम्मद शमी को निशाना बनाया गया। कुछ यूजर्स ने शमी के धर्म पर निशाना साधते हुए उन्हें गद्दार कह डाला था। पाकिस्तान के खिलाफ मिली हार के बाद कुछ सोशल मीडिया हैंडल्स के पोस्ट में उनकी परफॉर्मेंस को उनके धर्म के साथ जोड़ा गया था। अब कप्तान विराट कोहली ने इस पर अपनी चुप्पी तोड़ी है। न्यूजीलैंड के खिलाफ होने वाले मैच में कोहली ने प्रेस कॉन्फ्रेंस के दौरान इन ट्रोलर्स को करारा जवाब दिया है। विराट कोहली का कहना है कि किसी को धर्म के आधार पर निशाने पर लेना पूरी तरह गलत है।
Well, there's a good reason why we are playing on the field and not some bunch of spineless people on social media that have no courage to actually speak to any individual in person. They hide behind identities and go after people through social media, making fun of people, and that has become a source of entertainment in today's world, which is so unfortunate and so sad to see, because this is literally the lowest level of human potential that one can operate at, and that's how I look at these people. We as individuals understand what we want to do on the field, and the strength of character and mental toughness we have, and precisely why we are doing what we are doing on the field, and none of these people are even in the vicinity to even imagine doing something like that. They do not have the courage or the spine to do that. So that is how I see things. And all this drama that's created on the outside is purely, you know, based on people's frustrations, their lack of self-confidence, their lack of compassion. And hence they find it so amusing to go after people. So we, as a group, understand how we need to stick together, how we need to back individuals, how we need to focus on our strengths, and whether people on the outside portray it, being the fact that India cannot afford to lose a game, that's none of our business, because we play sport and we understand exactly how sport goes. So how people think on the outside has no value whatsoever within our group. We've never focused on it. We will never focus on it going forward either, because look, as I said last time as well, people do not understand what it takes to do the job on the field at the international level, and we are not going to go around and you know, just announcing to everyone what we do and how we do it. We just carry on doing the business that we are supposed to do, and if a game goes off, you take the learnings from it and move forward.
बता दें, भारत पाकिस्तान मुकाबले के बाद जब शमी की ट्रोलिंग की खबर आई तो कई पूर्व क्रिकेटर्स ने शमी का समर्थन करके सोशल मीडिया पर पोस्ट किया था। इनमें मास्टर ब्लास्टर सचिन तेंदुलकर, पूर्व भारतीय ओपनर वीरेंद्र सहवाग, भारतीय क्रिकेटर युजवेंद्र चहल, पूर्व गेंदबाज इरफान पठान ने ट्वीट किया था। न्यूज़ टेक ब्यूरो।